Lou Childs has been a great asset at AOC Solutions. Prior to her joining, we had multiple people trying to do that role, and we really didn't buy into marketing.
Being from an entrepreneurial culture at JK, from our founder to where we are today, and without having a marketing department, Rebecca Chanin coming on board has brought a marketing framework to the company.
Teresa's really brought a focus to our marketing at NMR. She is innovative, she's fun, she captures the essence of who we are at our core.
Therese Howe is my marketing manager, and she's just amazing. I think what makes her so different than typical marketing managers is that Therese is a journalist. With everything she does, she sees it from the eye of a reporter. She knows the other side of marketing.
AOC Solutions brand is very critical to us. It's a symbol of who we are. It's the one thing that everybody sees if they don't even know anybody at AOC Solutions. Lou's done an outstanding job on every campaign we've given her to make sure that's clear and concise and doesn't lose the integrity of what our mission is.
Clara has really expanded our presence in terms of our online presence, as well as our presence in terms of events, as well as awards, in terms of what we do for our people, as well as what we do for our clients. She's kind of pulled the two together to really expand upon how the two work together.
Our brand is pretty much everything, because in a business where it's all about people interacting with people and doing very basic functions, it's the brand that the customer sees. It's so important to us.
We want to be known as the thought leaders, the earlier adopters, and also the technological innovators in the data center space. So Jim has put into place strategic marketing programs that have allowed us to reach out to multiple communities of interest.
What Uday has taught me is that we continuously need to explore new ways of reaching our clients. And there need to be different channels and the ability to spread Cigna's message around health and well-being more effectively, and again, to make sure individuals understand their role in their own healthcare journey.
What Clara has really brought to me and to attention of my staff really is the fact that we serve somebody. We serve our client, we serve our employees. Our presence out there kind of illuminates on how we truly serve our customers.
Liz's enthusiasm, use of technology, and willingness to support her colleagues has made a big difference in our business.
My marketing manager has taught me so much about leadership, because it's so great to see someone come to work every day just loving her job. And I remember when she worked for me part-time and the position became available, she called me up and she says, "I want that job."